here today at a local airfield. We have permission to be here. We're listening on the radio and there's no aeroplanes flying today. Okay, so I'm going to talk you through some of the FPV UK Certificate of Competency practical exercises. Put my little landing pad here. I'm going to position the drone on it. I'm actually not flying FPV, I'm just going to do this line of sight. Okay, so we'll start the motors. Bring the drone to about head height, somewhere there. We'll go forward 5 meters, roughly. Doesn't have to be exact. You're to the right. Take the drone forward about 5 meters. Somewhere about there. Then we're gonna yaw to the left. So the drone's facing to our left. And now bring it forward and we're gonna go beyond the midpoint, about 5 meters to our left. Then we're gonna yaw it to the right. So the drone is now facing our right. And then forward, back to the center point. And then yaw to the left so that the back of the drone is facing us. And then reverse it back in to our hold point. Okay, so the next maneuver is a circle. So we're gonna take off 5 meters forward and then do a circle of around about 10 meters. It doesn't actually matter the circumference of the circle or the diameter of the circle. Point is that you've got it under control and the nose of the aircraft is facing where it's going. You're not doing it sideways or backwards or anything. You're actually flying it around in a circle. So all I'm gonna do is start the motors, bring the drone up to about head height's fine. You can go higher if you need to, but for the purpose of this video, we're gonna do it around about head height. Go forward about 5 meters and then we're gonna do a circle with the nose of the drone pointing where it's going. You can do them really tight if you want. And then bring it back. Okay, so for the final exercise, we're just trying to simulate an emergency scenario where we want to get the drone down as quickly as possible without causing it any problems. So we're gonna take it up to about 20 meters, 65 feet. For this video, I'm gonna do it a little bit lower just so you can see it. And then we're gonna bring it down as quickly as we can, but always moving forward so we don't end up in vortex ring state and getting into our own wash, etc. So very simple maneuver and there's no rush to land. So once you get it down to, you know, head height, don't be panicking trying to dump your drone on the ground and do some damage. Check the area's safe and bring it down for a slow, controlled landing. So I'm just gonna start the motors, take the drone up to a height. I'm not gonna go crazy for the purposes of this video. And then all I'm gonna do is imagine there's a helicopter heading our way. I'm just gonna reduce the throttle and go forward and bring it down, and then once it's down to about, you know, head height or less, I can just do a nice controlled landing, bring it back in, tail in and land. No panic, no stress. So once you've done some of our basic maneuvers, you can put your FPV goggles on if you've got them, and let's try a few maneuvers, maybe fly under some obstacles and have a bit of fun. So the first pass, we're just going to do it nice and slow. I'm about a meter off the ground, 70 centimeters now, just nice and smooth through the gate. And now I'm about 60 centimeters off the deck and I'm gonna go for it a little bit quicker. So thanks for watching our little guide to the FPV UK CofC practical. If you want to do the CofC practical, you can find mentors and examiners on fpvuk.org and they'll be happy to meet up with you and watch you do those activities, those exercises, and then sign you off for your CFC practical. So thanks for watching and see you in the next one.